Hi! Today, I will introduce you to pecel sayur, or sometimes we just call it pecel. Pecel is a mix of boiled vegetables and then drizzled with peanut sauce. Pecel is a typical Javanese cuisine originated from Yogyakarta, Central Java. It has been around since the 9th century. This nutrient-rich traditional cuisine is very popular in Indonesia. The word pecel itself means pound or crust by pounding. Pecel is served with different bases according to the city where the pecel comes from. The vegetables that are commonly used are bean sprouts, long beans, water spinach, cabbage, cucumber, spinach, and Chinese cabbage. And sometimes they also use chayote, chayote leaf, cassava leaf, bitter melon, basil, bamboo shoots, papaya leaf, winged bean, and African marigold, or we call it kenikir. In certain areas, they also use lamtoro or even kecombrang. It is often served with side dishes such as salted egg, fried tempeh, fried tofu, and peanut fritters, or commonly known as rempeyek, a thin crunchy peanut chips. Pecel can also be eaten with rice or rice cake. Pecel is similar to gado-gado, another mixed vegetable Indonesian cuisine. The difference is the mixture of the ingredients and the texture of the seasoning. In eastern part of Java Island, there is a variant of pecel seasoning that adds turmeric. It's then known as pecel madiun. The authentic way of serving pecel is by using special utensils such as wooden stick plates or called ingce, pincuk, or tampah bambu. The peanut sauce that is poured over pecel is called sambal pecel, which is made from a mixture of aromatic ginger or kencur, brown sugar, salt, chili, red ginger lily or kecombrang, lime leaves, and roasted peanuts, which are mixed, pounded, and grounded, and then added with mixture of warm water and Japanese tamarind to dilute the pecel sauce. In certain areas, sambal pecel is mixed with sweet potato to increase the thickness and the texture. And now, let's buy pecel at a traditional market called Pasar Kopro in West Jakarta.
Pakai lontong enggak?
Oke, kalau pakai berapaan?
Kalau pakai 10.000, kalau enggak 8.000.
10?
10.000.
Aku nyari-nyari yang jual pecel dari tadi.
Oh, di sini kalau itu ada.
Salah nyari di sono. Oh.
Sana tadi.
Katanya udah pulang.
Di sini ada.
Ada urap ya.
Sayurnya lengkap.
Lengkap.
Dan papaya mau?
Mau. Biar ini lancar.
Berapa bungkus?
Satu
aja.
Kapan-kapan balik lagi itu.
Boleh.
Aku mau ini. Oke, Bu.
Gorengan. Yang apa gorengannya?
Enakan yang mana?
Semua enak.
Cocok yang mana?
Semua cocok. Tergantung terpilih yang mana.
Bakwan deh.
Ya.
Udah lama gak makan bakwan.
Bakwan berapa?
Bakwannya satu. Jadi kilo.
Udah. Jadi 12.
Okay, now we have arrived at home and here it is. This is the bakwan. And this is the sambal pecel. And this is the pecel. Okay, let's pour it onto the plate. As you can see, it is wrapped with banana leaf too. Get some spoon and fork. Let's mix it first. There's the rice cake. This is the rice cake. It's called lontong. This is the water spinach, sprouts, and then long bean. So many varieties of vegetables. Let's pour the sambal pecel. It looks yummy. Okay, let's mix it up first. A spoonful of vegetables. Let's eat. I like to dip my bakwan to the sambal pecel. See? Crispy, right? Let's eat. Okay, this I already mix it. Now it's time to try. Let's put some rice cake too. The vegetables are still crunchy. Delicious. Now the fritters, but one. Still hot. Yummy. So, whenever you visit Indonesia, try this cuisine called pecel. If you have any question or suggestion, please write in the comment column below. Thank you for watching my video. Please support my channel by clicking the like and share button. Bye bye, see you in the next video.